sure will keep me fully awake. We're going to drive home from 4 this evening. It's going to be a cold night tonight. The overnight will run about 2. So much of the chance continuing overnight. And daytime Friday, a mixture of bright clouds and showers. Daytime high of 10.
Frank.